what's up, you guys? I'm back. I have been having some audio issues and my game crashed, so I am back, and let's go defeat this dude. Is this a creature, or is this who I think it is, the dude that ran away from us earlier in the game? Oh, it is him. It got uglier. Oh, you kind of lose him. I guess I have to just shut them. Well, so when... no, wrong one. Disruption. Does it wake you quick? I mean, okay. It's gonna be this kind of boss fight. Okay. And I don't even know if this is the final, like, mission. Looks like he's crying, but is he praying? Mm-hmm. He called that shit in way too early. Oh fuck, I fucked up. He does it way too quick now. How am I supposed to beat that? Oh wow. Oh fuck, I fucked up. I thought he was praying. Phase 2, here we come, but I'm pretty sure it's like every other game. You're gonna go into it, and then if you die, fuck, I was not expecting them. You die, and it goes from the beginning. Oh, now I have to worry about you having chains. You fucking idiot. Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna cut it here, you guys, until I get to the second part again. I will see you in a moment. It's gonna be more like longer for me, but really short for you guys, so.
Zahidi! What's happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores. Transmitting the first launch codes. Now!
Get out of there! We have to leave!
I can't! I have to transmit the code!
No!
guys didn't send the codes?
Oh, shit. I guess it's over.
The signal. The uplink. It was all for nothing.
Wait, guys, look. Over there.
It works?
You did it.
My God. I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
What the hell? One of Roy's people?
No, I don't think so.
Who are you?
We're from the war zone. Are you the Outriders?
We heard tales about an altered Outriders opening the frontier, finding a cure in the forest. We've been following your trail since the war zone.
Fucking hype up of the music.
So, what now? We keep moving.
This game was stressful, but one of the most amazing goddamn games, to be honest. I give this game a 10 out of 10. I hope they make a second one. Oh, I have to still kill him, but I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough. I did. Like I said, overall, I'll give the game 10 out of 10. Gameplay, storyline, everything was perfect. The boss fight was a living hell. But overall, it is amazing. There were some tear-jerking moments, but 10 out of 10. I don't know what else to say. There's the credits. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough. I'm gonna get out of here. This was the Outriders. Hopefully they make a second one. I am definitely gonna be playing the second one if they do. If you guys wanna see me and one of my friends go through this co-op, well, we will go through the hardest difficulty known. I just have to talk to them. I will see what they say, but I will get them in and we will go through the hardest difficulty. We will do everything and record it for you guys. So, peace out, and see you guys in my next walkthrough. Hopefully you guys enjoy the next walkthrough. But peace out, and see you guys next time. Peace out. Do